Hello beautiful people, welcome back once again to my channel. This is Myself's Kitchen and I hope you're all doing well and keeping safe. It's nice to have you here. So today I'm sharing with you my very simple but yet delicious quesadilla. You will love this simple recipe. So without wasting my time, let's get busy in my kitchen.
Part of Myself's Kitchen. You're proud to be part of Myself's Kitchen.
So here are the ingredients for my quesadillas: eggs, shredded cheese, bacon, chicken sausage, tortilla wraps, salt, and pepper. So in my skillet, I'll add in my chicken sausage. It is a bit spicy, and let it cook. You don't have to add any oil. The sausages have its own oil and it will cook with it. Just look at it. Yes. So with the same skillet, I'll add in my bacon and let this also cook until it becomes golden brown. Just like this. And then go ahead and take it out from the pan. Let's start with our three types of quesadillas. Here are my eggs. I'll just break two eggs into a bowl. Add a pinch of salt. Add some pepper, beat it up, and then use the same skillet that I used for the bacon. I'll add it into the skillet and then let it set. Before we continue with the process, I'll add a bit of cheese on top of it so it will stick to my tortilla. That is my tortilla. I added it onto my eggs and then flip it over just like that. I'll then add more cheese on the side of our quesadillas. Just look at this. I'll go ahead and add in my bacon and then flip the other side on top of the other. And let it cook until it becomes golden brown. If you want it more brown, you can add a bit of oil. And then voila. So with the second part, you saw the first one is with bacon. So we are making the second part with a different topping. I'll go ahead and add the cheese on top of it. So our tortilla will stick to our eggs. We'll now go ahead and flip it over again. Just like that, and then add our chicken sausage on the half of our quesadillas. Add more cheese and then voila, you cover it just like a book. Let the other side cook until golden brown. And then you take it out. With our third quesadilla, this will be our egg and cheese quesadilla. I will again add some cheese on top of it. And then go ahead and add my tortilla just to stick to the eggs. Flip it over. Add more cheese. And then close it again. So you see that this is very simple. This is my three-way quesadilla breakfast that your family will love it. Just look at this one. It is more brown. It is so, so good. If today is your first time stopping by, a warmly welcome to you. Do not hesitate to subscribe to this channel and also hit on the notification bell so that anytime I upload a video, you'll be first to know. Just look at the cheese. Delicious. Let's serve ourselves something. You can serve this with vegetable or any other sauce that you love. Just look at this. Delicious. Do not forget to share this recipe with your family and friends. I know your kids will love it. just look at this. It tastes amazing. Until then, bye for now. Smaklik eten.